I serve him better tricks.
Then swear to it. Make the unbreakable vow. Will you, Severus Snape, swear to watch over Draco? Will you swear that if Draco fails, you will carry out the Dark Lord's orders?
I will.
I knew you'd get it. You've not flown all summer, though, so you'd better get some practice. Come on, Mr. Chosen One.
You can use my broom.
Thanks.
Worse than the others.
pond.
You can't throw them in there.
Safer than washing them. Who knows what Fred and George mixed in there?
Exactly. Just think of the fish. Well, I don't know what happens if a fish swallows love potion. Do you?
Maybe they'll fall in love with you. Hermione. I love you.
Oh, yes, Ronald. How very grown up of you.
Come on, Harry. Let's get rid of those cauldrons before Mum starts moaning. After every potion lesson.
You did cast that quite well.
Great! Let's get rid of the rest of them. Still been scrubbing them at Christmas.
If you just take the time to learn some cleaning spells.
He wants to spend their time cleaning things up. This was much more fun. Why is Draco sneaking around?
I don't know. To Borgin and Mugs.
Draco's a Death Eater.
It's an initiation ceremony.
Why would you-know-who make that idiot a Death Eater?
Why else would Malfoy be in Borgin and Mugs?
I'm going to find out. And if I use the invisibility cloak, he'll never know I was listening in. Will he?
Check something.
Petrificous Totalous!
Sneaking about listening in, were you, Potter? I knew I'd seen someone climb up there. Well, enjoy the trip back to London, Potter.